Namaskar, I am Dr. K.K. Aggarwal, President, Heart Care Foundation of India and Group Editor-in-Chief, Medtalks. We are going to talk about the Burari mass suicide case. Is it a suicide? Is it a murder? If it is a suicide, what type of a mass suicide it is? Is it an induced or shared psychotic disorder? Now, if you go to the fact of the case, 11 members of the family were found hanging in their house on the lines of a burger tree. We all know burger tree has a main tree, then it has stems which behave like a tree. Now, burger in India is worshipped as an immortal tree, the tree which never dies. Under the burgar you never see any grass growing. It gives shelter. Because it never dies, it is related to immortality. Women worship it. There is a Vat Puja, Vat Purnima in the month of June. We have a famous story of Savitri Satyavan, that Savitri saved Satyavan from Yamraj under the Vat Vraksh, under the Savitri Vraksh. In this puja, the women of the house, they will go around the tree and they will put a thread or a cloth around the tree. So multiple women will try to put a cloth around the tree. It is supposed to be giving you dhan sampatti, and it is also a sign of fertility. Now, this family probably look like, the only way we can explain it, if it is not a murder, because mass suicide can be either because you are forced to, like a Juhar which is in Padmavat, or it is on a religious cult basis, that somebody had a blind faith in the religion and they try to follow. Here what it looks like is one of the family member, probably question mark Lalit, the younger son of the family, had a psychotic disorder. And he used to say that the atma of his father comes into within his body and then he behaves like his father. If it is true, then this is a classical psychotic disorder, a psychiatric disorder. And when you try to convince other people in the family, and if they are hypnotizable, then you can convince other members of the family that yes, the atma of his father comes into him and they will have to obey. And everybody starts obeying it. If that happens, the way it is written in the diary, it looks like that he convinced all his family members to do a Vat Puja. In Vat Puja, what they will do is that every member of the family will become like a shakha, like a stem. As we do puja, everybody will try to put cloth around the shakha. That means they are putting the cloth around the hand, around the foot, and around the face. If you see the photograph, it was not only in the cloth was not only on the eyes but the whole face. Therefore, it was like everybody was behaving like a Vat Vraksh, that means everybody was making. Probably they did it for 7 days, because it is written in the diary, if anybody enters the house during these 7 days, the whole process has to be repeated again. So they were practicing to become like a Vat Vraksh every day in a puja, probably related to something like a Vat Purnima puja. And in that puja, after the puja is over, they will all stand like a Vat ka Vraksh, and they won't die because probably they were not using the stool. On the last day, they brought 5 stools from the market, as it is reported in the media. We don't know whether those stools were of Vat Vraksh or not. If they were, it further the deep faith in Vat puja. And on the last day, Lalit, the person in question mark, was the last one to die. That means he was planning it. Now in Vat Vraksh, because you do a Savitri puja, so you feel that even if the person dies, Yamraj will come and you can fight out the Yamraj and bring everybody on life. That probably was a mistake, that probably was the faith everybody had. So everybody thought that if we do this type of a suicide, we die, we become like Satyavan, and one of them will fight out with Yamraj, their father will come into Lalit and he will fight with Yamraj, and because this is a Yam Puja, and they will be able to revive them. But our message to the community is that these types of andhavishwas, these types of superstitious rituals needs to be condemned. All rituals are scientific, all rituals need to be respected, but not the way they have done it. Not a person coming in somebody else's body is a psychotic disorder, it's not normal. आपने बहुत देखा होगा कि औरतें जो है वो मेरे अंदर में देवी आ गई है, मेरे अंदर में देवता आ गए हैं और वो आवाज बदल लेते हैं. And this can also be a part of dissociative personality disorder, जहाँ पे आदमी एक अपना बिल्कुल 100% multiple personality disorder में जहाँ आदमी दूसरा रूप चालू कर देता है, अपना बना लेता है और he starts behaving like a different person with a different voice. And many movies are there where a person has three different personalities. So these are psychiatric disorders, needs to be treated. And when you can influence others, if a psychiatric person can influence other and he also become temporarily psychotic, this is what can happen. Therefore, लोग कहते हैं कि पागलों के बीच में रहके आदमी पागल हो जाता है. And that's what a general statement is. And that is a shared psychotic disorder or an induced psychotic disorder. Most of us are hypnotizable. When we teach hypnotics stage 1, then the first thing we do is to find out how many of you are hypnotizable. So if you are hypnotizable, person can hypnotize you and they can indulge you into these types of abnormal ritual which are not scientific, which are actually not the rituals meant in our Vedic science. When you do a ritual, you basically shift a person from sympathetic to parasympathetic mode. A person who can control his sympathetic and shift to parasympathetic, the more he can shift himself to parasympathetic mode, more he is hypnotizable. So soft speech, spoken in very, very, very soft language, and deep breathing to a person, and then suggestive, using the principle of suggestive hypnotherapy. Once a person is hypnotizable and he goes into a parasympathetic mode, he will do what other person is talking about it. So my message to the community is that this looks like a case of induced psychotic disorder. One person who was mad in the family, who was suffering from psychotic behavior, he could influence others in the family to follow what he is saying. Thank you.